Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to remove Gemini AI on iPhone and iPad. Recently Google launched the next generation's chatbot Gemini AI for the iPhone and Android users. Lot of iPhone users to say how to remove the Gemini AI on iPhone and iPad. Before the starting video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video about iPhone and iPad. Now this question is what to do for the remove Gemini AI on iPhone. Now first of all, open the Google applications. Here at the top corner you can see also Gemini AI options available. Now the users went to remove the Gemini AI from the iPhone. Now again tap on the Google home screens and tap on the right hand side corner profile icon. In the profile icon scroll down and find out the settings. In settings now scroll down and tap on the voice. Inside the voice now scroll down and find out the show Gemini options available. If you turn on now, please make sure these settings on your iPhone and iPad. After the turn off, now again open the Google applications. Here top corner you can see also Gemini AI is not showing. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.